Do you want some biscuits?
You want some biscuits?
Yes, I do, thank you.
What's this? What's that about?
Bright.
It's bright, okay, if you say so.
Can you see the flower?
Can you see the flower? You want to hear the elephant?
Elephant!
That's very shrill, isn't it?
Huh? Elephant.
Wow. I had this darling little boy and I lost him.
Yes, here is my car.
And I've been trying to find him ever since. And I'll never stop. I know he's in there somewhere. Here we have Santa Claus pictures, and it shows an interesting progression. At 2 years, he's a little shy, but at two, they often are. 3 years, looking pretty good, looking at him. 4, he's not doing too bad even there. Here's 5, now he's pulling away. 6, his eyes are empty. 7. Something has happened. That is when we went over to the first psychiatric facility and they came up with the diagnosis of autism, which I knew nothing about. And I remember being amazed that it wasn't that the child was the patient so much as it was the parents. You know, I thought, well, what have we done that is so awful that would drive a child into such a regression? I was told I had not connected or bonded with a child because of inability to properly relate to the child. And that this caused autism.
Do it again.
I couldn't quite see how that could happen, but here's someone of authority saying that it had happened.